Dr. Jacinta Higgs and the African Heritage Group also met with the Governor General today. The group consisted of about 20 members and 11 senior students from McCaffrey International Academy.